Question number one. The characteristic larva of cylindrates is planula larva, rhabditiform, oncosphere, cysticercus. Correct answer is option A. The characteristic larva of cnidarian or cylindrates is planula larva. Question number two. Which of the following is the class of Ubilia? Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, Anthozoa, none of these. Correct answer is option A. Ubilia belongs to class Hydrozoa of phylum Coelenterata. Question number three. The most appropriate term to describe the life cycle of Ubilia is neoteny, metagenesis, metamorphosis, none of these. Correct answer is option B. Polymorphism occurs in the life cycle of Ubilia because both types of zooids, polyp and medusa, are present in the life cycle of Ubilia. That's why it is known as metagenesis. Question number 4. Sea anemone belongs to which class of phylum Coelenterata? Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, Anthozoa, Cubozoa. Correct answer is option C. Sea anemone belongs to class Anthozoa. Question number 5. Ephyra is a stage in the life cycle of Ubilia, Aurelia, sea anemone, frog. Correct answer is option B. Ephyra is a stage in the life cycle of Aurelia or jellyfish. Question number 6. Nematocysts play important role in locomotion, defense and offense, food capture, all of these. Correct answer is option D. Nematocysts mainly play important role in food capture and defense and offense, but they are also involved in locomotion. So correct answer is option D. Question number 7. In which class polyp and medusa both are present? Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, Anthozoa, none of these. Correct answer is option A. Hydrozoa class of Coelenterata have both polyp and medusa, jabki Scyphozoa ke andar dominant phase hai medusa, jabki Anthozoa ke andar dominant stage hai polyp. Question number 8. The function of gastrovascular cavity of Hydra is excretion and storage, digestion and circulation, excretion and circulation, storage and digestion. Correct answer is option B. The gastrovascular cavity of Hydra is involved in digestion and circulation of material. Question number 9. The main cavity in the body of Hydra is schizocele, gastrovascular cavity, hemocele or pseudocele. Correct answer is option B. The main cavity of Hydra is gastrovascular cavity and also known as coelenterone. Question number 10. Sea anemone belongs to the phylum Porifera, Cnidaria, Echinodermata, Protozoa. Correct answer is option 2. Sea anemone belongs to phylum Cnidaria or Coelenterata and class is Anthozoa. Question number 11. Coelenterate without medusoid stage in the life cycle is Ubilia, Aurelia, Physalia, Metridium. Correct answer is option D. Metridium is a genus of coral and it is a coelenterate which have only polyp stage. Medusoid stage is absent in the life cycle. Question number 12. Which does not belong to the phylum Coelenterata? Sea cucumber, sea feather, sea pen, sea fan. Correct answer is option A. Sea cucumber phylum Echinodermata se belong karta hai. It does not belong to phylum Coelenterata. Question number 13. The group of organisms commonly known as sea stick, Porifera, Coelenterata, Arthropoda, Echinodermata. Correct answer is option B. Coelenterata is the correct answer. Coelenterates are known as sea stick. Kyunki mostly coelenterates jo hai wo sea side pe, sea shore pe, rocks ke saath attach hoti hain. That's why they are known as sea stick. Question number 14. A cylindrate that is commonly referred as a freshwater polyp. Ovelia, Physalia, Hydra, Aurelia. Correct answer is option C. Hydra is a freshwater polyp. Jabke Ovelia, Physalia and Aurelia, these are marine water polyp. Question number 15. Coral species which is extensively used in jewelry. Corallium rubrum, Anthocordium indicum, Gorgonia fabulum are Fungia species. Correct answer is option A. Corallium rubrum is a species of coral that is extensively used in jewelry.